Rapida.
Good morning. Today is Friday, September 9th, 2022.
Hey, Claire, did you know today is Wonderful Weirdos Day?
What does that even mean?
Wonderful Weirdos Day is celebrated across America on September 9th. There's nothing as unexciting as being predictable and boring, but thankfully for all of us, we have some weird traits or characteristics. This weirdness is exactly what makes us unique. Don't be shy to explore your weirdness on Wonderful Weirdos Day. Be creative and own it.
Happy Wonderful Weirdos Day to all the wonderful weirdos who make your life more interesting. What are the weirdest ways that you can think of to celebrate this day?
Add your own ideas how to celebrate.
Let's move on to birthdays. We have two students celebrating their birthdays today. Happy birthday to Everissa Hall and Carter Young.
We hope you have a special day. We also want to say happy birthday to these students who are celebrating their birthdays this weekend.
Hagen O'Connor
and Devin Hoobry.
We just need to say happy birthday, 24 hours to celebrate.
And now, what's cooking?
Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious, lunch. Let's eat.
Monday for breakfast is whole grain mini city, or whole grain mini city, or whole grain fruit juice and milk.
Today for lunch is pizza, green beans, fruit and veggie bar, a pudding cup, and milk.
It's time for Fun Fact Friday. Since it's Wonderful Weirdo Day, let's share a weird but true fact.
Hey, Rapida, did you know that porcupines can actually float?
Really?
Yeah, check it out. Porcupines' hollow quills are filled with air, giving them permanent life jackets. It's not surprising that they enjoy a swim from time to time.
Now we know
Ireland.
Let's end this week with a laugh.
Hey, Rapida, what do you call a dog musician?
I don't know. What?
A labracadabrador.
That's all for today, Ireland.
Have a great Friday and an even better weekend.
Be kind to one another. Bye.